Nice view.
Yes, quite breathtaking. Funnel cable ducts.
Let me guess. They powered the Ravello's weapons, protecting the main base.
Exactly. Barbarian EMP needs both power and data to work. Severing these bundles deprives FOW of both. Discover origin point and destroy.
Piece of cake. Let's see where these lead, shall we? Hello, pipes.
Just keep following those pipes.
Will these pipes lead me to a similar FOW control center?
Seems logical. We'll likely disable EMP weapons, protecting core.
Run out of pipes, but we have boats again. Must be underwater.
For you. Hold your breath. Gate is hacked. Just keep following those pipes.
This door is locked.
Yes. Door locked, but tunnel goes around.
More of your colleagues, Dima?
Ah, is that what you call humor?
This looks kind of familiar. Time to get to work.
Yes, you must destroy everything.
it's my grandmatri.
How's Mario doing?
Oh, he's fine.
Go kill me, please.
He is just a big baby.
But a cute one.
Oh, Rico. Very interesting.
What's Zeno doing here?
Oh, adequate IQ. Said he worked for Bavarian weaponizing before defecting.
Diagnostics, fascinating. Bavarium infused directly into armor plating. Renders immune to traditional ballistics, explosions, fire.
Okay, so... invincible tanks. What's the good news?
Still don't know how to disable the shielding.
How is that good news?
Well, we do know many parts of this tank are manufactured at the nearby refinery.
Okay, Dima, let's check it out.
Oh, too dangerous. Tio can hack those systems.
Oh, no, no, no. Tio is gonna fix this tank, and then we are selling it.
I've been told the disease and the kill would be worthwhile.
Oh, you're thinking of developing a new weapon?
That settles it. The three of us in a smash-and-grab job.
Okay. We'll create a distraction, you take out the reinforcements, and then together we'll hit the refinery.
Sounds like a plan.
No, don't touch that!
Have fun, you lunatic.
Find a little toy we left for you. We're gonna cause a subtle distraction. You just need to take out the militaries that respond. Got it?
Rico, feel like telling your old pal Sheldon what's going on? You seem to be making a lot of people nervous.
Anything about Diravello's fancy tanks, Sheldon?
I reckon I do, old top. Where do you think they come from? Your friendly neighborhood agency, of course. Black Hand paid a mighty penny for them.
And what is the Black Hand?
A mercenary group working for Diravello. Big fellas, spooky voices, Bavarium-shielded tanks, you know the drill. You see, the Black Hand have struck a deal with Diravello. They get some of the Bavarium take, too. It's a tangled web we do weave, amigo.
Time to see what you got, Rico. Take them out. marks, Rico. You passed. Now head to the overlook of the refinery. You can be our eye in the sky.
This Bavarium refinery, what does it do?
Extracts beryllium from other rocks and metals. The result is a purer form of beryllium that's easier to weaponize, though slightly less stable.
Are there a lot of these refineries?
A handful. We know the beryllium used to make our capture tank came from this specific refinery. By analyzing the makeup of the few contaminated minerals, singling out traces of various minerals, and comparing it to a geological map of Medici.
Hey, are you two coming, or...?
Hey, not everyone can fly, okay? Let's have a little fun. Hit the control box, it should raise the gate. I can see the smug look on your face from here.
What smug look?
Get over yourself, Rodriguez. go. Use your grapple thingy and latch on. Okay, get us out of here, Tio.
Rico, come on us!
Rico, there is no denying that your friend Dima is a brilliant theoretical physicist. But the actual construction of this device would not hold a charge.
This works all right. Didn't you test that thing in the lab with your new tank?
Yes, well, we had to take a few parts from the tank to make this. So it was not possible to test it.
So, now I've lost a very valuable tank. This thing better be worth it to you.
It will be worth it. If it doesn't explode, kill us first.
Hey, I heard that.
Dima. What is he talking about? Will this thing explode?
Gibberish. Nonsense. Energy will dissipate as soon as device deploys.
Device will dissipate fast.
So what are we doing here?
Field test. Must test against working tanks. Device only has enough power for one discharge.
One explosion.
Enough.
Thanks, Dima. Sorry. Look, your friend Sheldon showed up at the cove. That's a dangerous man. He told us where to find a couple of Bivarium tanks.
Did he know?
What a coincidence.
Sheldon is full of coincidences these days.
So what do you want to do?
What choice do we have? Mount up!
Ride along, wherever, Rodriguez. I'm expecting trouble. Your pal Sheldon sure is full of useful information. He want you dead? It's great having someone like him on our side.
Sheldon is on Sheldon's side.
No kidding.
Suspicious. I'll be a fuck.
extracting that.
Just stay out of my line of fire.
You're driving us right in front of a military base? Seriously?
We have to get out of here. And now helicopters!
Disappointed, Mr. Shepard.
Let's have a drink and talk this out, huh, Sebastiano? Mano a mano.
I do not care for small talk, Mr. Shepard. 20 years ago, we made the deal, you and I. You are not holding your hand. That makes me disappointed.
Well, you and Uncle Sam did make a deal.
You and I.
We have overlooked your treatment of the people. Medici, and we have overlooked your damages, Nadima El Masri, who was alone.
And I have overlooked Rico Rodriguez. Until now. Do you remember our deal, Mr. Sheldon?
I remember the deal, Sebastiano.
Do you? I am the ruler of Medici. You promised me an alliance with the United States, which was incinerated by the return of the boy I orphaned for you. A boy who rampages across the country, making me look like a fool to my people.
Now, Sebastiano.
Do you think I enjoy being made a fool to my people? It was you who showed them how to destroy my tanks. I have eyes across Medici, even in that dark, dank little cove. There is nothing that my flames cannot touch, Mr. Stone.
Target has left the area.